Police on the scene of a homicide at 80th and Garfield. KMBC 9 Stephanie Ramos is there. Stephanie?
It's still a very active scene here. Crime scene tape is up. Road flares are on the ground, keeping area residents and the media as far back as possible from where the shooting took place. Again, as you mentioned, it is the scene of a homicide. This area, this block has been closed off now for almost 2 hours. Now, when police got here, they found a young black man on the ground suffering from a gunshot wound. He has died. Police tell me the victim was standing out in the street in front of his home, which is down this block, when a dark-colored vehicle pulled up. Someone inside that car shot him. The description of the vehicle is all police have at this point, that it is dark in color. They don't have any suspect descriptions. Police continue to interview area residents, trying to find out if anyone saw anything else. Right now, all they have, again, is that vehicle description. And there is a large group of people gathered down this block. Apparently, when area residents and people inside the home came out as soon as they heard those gunshots. And then, of course, police were here and found that gunshot victim, which, again, has died. If you have any information, go ahead and call the TIPS hotline. Reporting live, Stephanie Ramos, KMBC 9 News.